I live in the Los Angeles area. Looking at the Port of LA can teach you a lot about supply chains. In a supply chain, you need every part to be functioning in the right way. Goods need to be in the right quantity in the right place at the right time. IT operations functions a lot like that physical supply chain. When it comes to the technology pieces that go into creating an application, you need them always running, not down, not stalled, and working in the right place in the right quantity at the right time. And AI can help you with that. My name is Bill Lobig, and I'm the Vice President of IT Automation Product Management at IBM. Right now, generative AI dominates the news, but a lot of people are treating it as a science experiment. The top questions that CEOs and board members are asking their CIOs about GenAI are, what is the business value of it, and how do we measure it? They just want to know it will generate revenue and growth for their business and help deliver the outcomes they're funding. But you can't get to those big generative AI successes if you don't start with a clear outcome or objective in mind. You should focus on a discrete problem that can give the most benefit from GenAI. You get a small, early win, iterate, build confidence in AI, and then accelerate from there. Embarking on projects that don't have clear outcomes or line of sight to business benefits always disappoints. And given how expensive the GPUs required to train generative AI models are, a hybrid cloud approach is important because it gives you flexibility for optimal AI workload placement, which means better cost efficiency, as well as the ability to scale up and down when needed. The most practical near-term benefit of GenAI for IT, then, is taking vast amounts of data from disparate sources across a hybrid environment and serving up a summary of the most essential, pertinent information in context. An IT person can look at that summary and say, I'm going to use this to make decisions, or I don't agree with it, so I'm going to discard it. The recommendations provided by AI are designed to be an accelerator or an assistant, not a replacement. You can also use GenAI to generate code, such as automation playbooks and infrastructure as code content, to trigger automation, fixes, and configuration. A good example of this is using generative AI to quickly surface known solutions to known problems. Odds are that if you've got a problem, someone out there has encountered it before and discovered a solution to it. So instead of developers having to go on Stack Overflow or Reddit and search for those answers, they can ask GenAI those questions and get answers much more quickly, as long as they've trained that AI specifically on those types of datasets. So now, developers can let generative AI generate a wide range of code while they focus on more creative tasks that drive innovation and improvement. GenAI can discover emerging issues and automatically update code to avoid application outages. It can ensure that the mean time to resolution is compressed to the smallest extent possible. Or even better, it can eliminate the need for a resolution because nothing went wrong in the first place. It can take all of the various siloed tools that you use independently and act as a platform to provide a holistic look at those applications. This will make you better able to draw insights through the correlation of data across all of your tools. GenAI can also help optimize cost by creating a better understanding of which applications are consuming the most resources and tagging the costs of those applications for accurate allocation to business initiatives. Ultimately, GenAI will add value by helping your organizations do more, and what that more is only continues to evolve. We might get to the point where we can simply ask AI what to do with a business case, or even give us a technology recommendation. Basically, it all goes back to that supply chain metaphor. The best way to keep everything running smoothly is to prevent there ever being a break in the chain. I see GenAI helping IT teams become more efficient and effective so they can do more with what they have. They'll never be caught with the resources they need waiting for them somewhere offshore, so to speak.